Who You Are is a song that was written for the believer, that was written for the prodigal son, that was written for the lost, the person who doesn't even know Jesus. That just says that if you come to the cross, when you come to the cross, that God meets us where we're at, and that He does His supernatural, life-changing work in us. And you know, James 4:8 says, "Draw near to God, and He will draw near to you." And so that's what this song is talking about. It's talking about our side of the story, our side of coming to the cross, of making ourselves available to God, and then His side of the story, which is the better part, that says that He is able to come in and meet us where we're at and change us.
God is the one that does the changes. I remember before I became a Christian, I kept thinking, maybe I can change myself and improve myself and get better and fix myself, and then I'll be worthy to be able to draw close to God. And that is just not gospel. For one, it's impossible. But that is the beauty of the gospel, that we can just come exactly how we are, and we just allow God to just come and change us when we decide to just give everything to Him. And a friend of mine tweeted the other day, he said that God's ability to forgive is greater, so much greater than our ability to sin. And I think that even sums up that you know, our song over there. It's like, listen, you think you're, you know, wherever you find yourself, God is greater than all that. He's greater than your sin, greater than your circumstances. All you need to do is just come to Him and let Him change you. You can never fall too high, so fast, so far.